actually got a great little toy here for you guys. This is called the Harumaka. And it's from Bandai. Dun, 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 dun. Anyway, cosmetic Hawaii. Style your imagination. It's a great toy for anyone that's looking into designing dresses. You know, not all these toys are quite adequate, but this is kind of cool because it's got no images. It's got no freaky, scary, you know, those doll faces and things. It's just a plain old dressmaking toy, which a lot of people actually want nowadays. It's plain face, just a simple toy with no arts and frazzles and dazzles, faces, imagery. Just a simple toy that can enhance your creative ability. And there's a new style every day. Dun, 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 dun. Harukuma. Dressmaking kit. Pretty cool, huh? Anyway, let's go unbox this thingamajig and see what y'all got inside here. Dun, 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 dun. So here we have the Harukuma. Dun, 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 dun. The kit, this is what it looks like open now. Pretty cool. You got a lot of items here. And ultimately, when you, I'm assuming that when you run out of these cloths that it supplies you with, you can actually just use any old spare rags and tags and cloths and design your own kits using your own spare garments and materials that you find, old clothes, just cut them out. But the main thing you have here is a styling doll here, which is pretty cool. You got two styling dolls and you got like some materials to start off with. Plus you have a little prototype here, a dress. This is the stand. I'm not gonna take it out of here just yet because there's no need to. But here you go. It's a little tassel, razzle dazzle, razzle dazzle. You know, and this is just a simple box, a simple toy. And sometimes all you need is something simple, especially for children that want to be creative, you know. Doesn't matter if you're a boy or girl, it's all about being creative. And being creative can go so far nowadays without all these images that just confuse the child and just they get bored of very, to be honest, you just get bored of very quickly. Sometimes you have to go back to basics with the razzle dazzle. There you have it. So anyway, guys, it's up to you. Do what you gotta do, but you do it and just do it. There we go. Harukuma, style your imagination, razzle dazzle. You're probably thinking, how many times is this guy gonna say razzle dazzle? Well, I said it again. I'm gonna say it again. I'll say it again, Sam. Razzle dazzle. And here we go. You can make frozen fruits, you can make yummy all over, and you can make Asian dream. Now, I just recommended this toy, and now it's time to think, it's a bit weird. Why am I going to want to make frozen fruits, yummy all over, and Asian dream? This sounds a bit like food. I'm not going to eat this, damn you, Bandai, damn you, razzle dazzle. Ah, frick this.
What?